IU is serious about protecting the data you share with the university. That's why UITS requires login with Duo Universal Prompt. In this video, we'll show you what will happen when you log into an IU system for the very first time. First, open your browser and choose the service you'd like to log into. This takes you to IU Login. Type in your username and passphrase and click Login. You'll be redirected to the Devices page. Click Next after reading the information on the screens that come up. Next, you'll choose a login option. Select Duo Mobile. On the next screen, you'll enter the phone number for the device you intend to enroll and click Add Phone Number. Next, you'll see the number you typed. If it's correct, click Yes, it's correct. If the number is not correct, click No, change it. You will be prompted to download the Duo app. Click Next. A QR code will appear on the screen. Once you've installed Duo on the device, open it and tap Add. Tap Use QR Code, and then scan the QR code. A check mark will appear confirming the scan was successful. Click Continue on the next screen. Next, you'll see an option to add another way to log in. Click Skip for now if you don't want to add another device. The next screen informs you that the setup is complete. Click Login with Duo to log in to the IU service. Tap Accept on your device. A message asking if you want to trust the browser will come up. You can choose Yes or No. The Success screen will appear. You can now use the IU service. Thank you for doing your part to keep IU systems secure. Visit kb.iu.edu/d/bfkp to learn about setting up Duo on your devices.